Hello, I'm Senator Byron Dorgan, and last week I asked for your ideas about energy policy. The Senate is writing a new energy bill, and I thank you for all of your thoughts and ideas. Here are just a few. Chris from Miami, Florida, said, can't we develop some sort of roof tiles that will collect solar energy and perhaps even offer a slight tax break to those that install it? Boy, that's right on the mark. Part of what we need to do is to maximize the production of renewable energy. We need to produce a lot of additional energy, and including drilling for oil and so on. But the key is to maximize wind and solar and biomass, renewable energy that will make us less dependent on foreign oil. And we can do that in part with tax incentives. So that's right on the mark. Josh from Massachusetts sent a suggestion. We need to address, quote, vampire, unquote, devices. There are too many appliances that are plugged in all day and not used. They sit there idly wasting electricity. Well, Josh, you're right. That's conservation, and conservation has to be a significant part of an energy bill. A lot of people focus just on production, but you know something, a barrel of oil saved is a barrel of oil produced. We waste a lot of energy every day, and you're talking about vampire devices. Every home has all these appliances plugged in all day. We can do a lot better on conservation. Alex in Grand Forks in my state says this country needs energy companies that focus on customer service and the environment rather than short-term profits. If everybody in America was served by an REC, Alex means a rural electric co-op, instead of traded companies, there'd be more money for new infrastructure. Well, you know, Alex is referring to the delivery of electricity and delivering power by what are called the rural electric co-ops, created back in the 1930s to bring power to rural America. It's a delivery of service that makes a lot of sense. We've got a lot of great energy companies, some investor-owned and many rural electric co-ops, and the issue of better companies having more connection with the customers and the customers' needs is really important in conserving energy. Well, those are some of the thoughts that have come in this week. I hope all of you will continue this participation. It's very important here in the United States Senate to have citizen participation in these new policies. Let's continue this dialogue on my channel, youtube.com/SenatorDorgan.